Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Journey to Wisdom and Wealth. My name is Tara. If you're new, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back. Thanks so much for joining me. I truly do appreciate you. On today's video, we'll be doing my cash stuffing of regular envelopes and a few of my sinking funds. I need to get that binder. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not new, welcome back, because you know you're part of the what? Grateful gang, gang, gang. Grateful gang, 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 gang. Grateful gang, gang, gang. Grateful gang, 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 gang. Ow. And if you want to be a part of Grateful Gang, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like the video, comment, you know, join the Grateful Gang over here. We'd be happy to have you, and it is free 99. So let's go ahead and get this started. First, I want to do a little opening, which I kind of opened it. I got a little excited, okay? It's from Cyndicatbudgets. I heard about her from D versus Debt. She's one of my new favorite people to watch. I'll link D versus Debt channel below as well. I believe it's Cyndicat. Yep, I just followed her. Cyndicatbudget also has a video. It's a cute little sticker. And I actually don't want to show you the addresses, but I want to show you that she wrote, please don't, do not bend, please. I love that she wrote please at the bottom of that. So courteous. Then there was this, which is just the invoice. Let me make sure I need any information on there. And it just says pretty much here, thank you so much. I'm sorry, it's upside down, y'all. But it says thank you so much. And then, oh my gosh, it's so cute. So I didn't look. I just opened this because I wanted to make sure everything was in there. And I saw the little hearts. I'm like, oh my God, I gotta let them see all the little hearts. There's these cute little paper hearts that were there. And she sent me, I didn't order this. She sent me $100 placeholder that's been laminated with the It's Made with Save. What is that, girl? Let's Make Savings Fun. Tara can read. With Cyndicatbudgets, cute little cat. I think it's a lucky cat, happy cat, one of those things. I don't know. Super cute. And then this is what I actually ordered. I love the packaging. Oh, and it slips right out. Love that for me. And so, oh, and it slips right out again. And so I ordered a mystery scratch-off savings challenge. This one is mystery, so it doesn't say how much it totals. And I'm so excited. I love these little scratch-off ideas. I thought that was so fun. And then it also has a tracker. And then there's a happy birthday scratch off and a tracker, which is supposed to be a total of $100, which is super cool because I haven't saved any money for my birthday, y'all. And my birthday is next month in August. I was literally just going to wing it. But I was like, hey, $100 is something. And so those I wanted to share with you guys because you'll be seeing them in like a cash envelope. So I didn't want y'all to be like, well, where did those come from? I'll make sure to link Cyndicat down below, Cyndicatbudgets channel down below, as well as her Etsy shop. So let's get into ours. As you know, receipts live in the front here because we still need to scan them. And then we're going to go ahead and unstuff this week. No money left in allowance. Gas actually has some money left, y'all. I went to the Kroger to get gas. And I guess I had 10 cents off, so it was $4.14 for gas at the time, which is freaking amazing. And that's not even amazing. It's just amazing right now. So I only had to pay $4.04. So I had a half tank when I left, and I have a full tank now. And so I have $5, $10, $11, $12, $13 left in gas. Groceries had a little money in there, too. Which is $26. Okay. Come on, $26. And some change. We leave the change in there. We use it. And then self-care. Girl, the thing popped off. I couldn't open it. I just cut it off. I got annoyed. Self-care has $7 left in self-care. All right, and that's it. So home things has changed. It's literally where I keep the change. And then the bulk toiletries, we're not really taking things from. So let's see how much we have left. 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. $46. Money was in Chick-fil-A. That's currently where the money resides, And And we took out 280, I believe. So we have 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 200, 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. Yep, 280. Is that right? I just looked in the wrong way. I think everything's right now. So, separate, bring it back, All right. So, allowance is getting 20. I think I wanted to do two tens with that. Because I usually use it for Zumba. Gas is getting 80. 40. 60. 80. Groceries, I spent 30 already. It usually gets 80, so we're only giving it 50. 20, 40, 50. Self-care is getting 40. 20, 40. Now I'm gonna go grab my other binder. Okay, so 20 of these dollars is actually supposed to be for giving because I said I wanted to start keeping that out, but I also wanna switch this out for some of the smaller bills so that out of bulk toiletries, so that when someone asks me for money, I can actually give them the money. 5, 10, 15, 16, 17. Actually, how many ones do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, yeah. I'm going to do 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We'll keep the giving like that and make, put the 20 back into the bulk toiletries. Boom. And then this will be for my giving. So if I see someone who needs it, then I can give $1, $2, whatever, $5. I feel like paying for someone's meal, something like that. I'll pull it from there. Then I have $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60, $70 left. And I'm going to put that aside. I thought I was only supposed to have $50 left, but I'm going to leave that in the Dollar Tree envelope. And actually, no, I'm going to put that in the binder with the scratch offs and whatnot, so that I should have left my holding one there in there. I'm gonna have to put that back in there, but I'm gonna leave the money back here for when we do our little, our small sinking fund stuffing. That's all we have right now, and once I figure out what envelopes I want to stuff with that small sinking fund, then I will be back with that. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, in order to be great, you have to be grateful, and I'm super duper grateful for you. Again, check out Cyndicatbudgets and her Etsy shop. Super cute stuff. I can't wait to scratch something off. All right, have a wonderful, blessed day. Remember, all things are always working out for our good, for those who believe. Bye.